pity.
Not so much humor.
Yes, show pity.
More of the allure of biblical image. But it's a tribute tree planted to the memory of George Washington's passing in 1891. As you look through the gate, on the right is George Washington's remains. On your left is his wife, Martha Washington.